Aptas Ayurveda. Reach Ayurveda to each.
Ayurgrama 2.0. A unique national level Ayurveda contest on behalf of Charaka Jayanti 2024 with the theme Charaka for Change. In collaboration with Vishwa Ayurved Parishad. Organized by Aptas Ayurveda Trust. Supported and guided by National Commission for Indian System of Medicine. Rashtriya Ayurveda Vidyapeeth. Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga. Sponsored by Ashtavaidyan Thai Kattumos, Vaidyaratnam Aushadashala Trishur Kerala, Ayurveda Ashramam Private Limited Chennai, Tamil Nadu, Unit of Shri Hospitals Group, Shri Dhuta Papeshwar Private Limited Mumbai. Prize for the contest is sponsored by students of late Vaidyaji Srinivasa Acharya.
समृद्ध चवन प्राश स्वामला उत्तम दर्जे के आंवले औषधि वनस्पति गाय का शुद्ध घी एवं शहद से निर्मित तथा स्वर्ण एवं रजत भस्म से समृद्ध चवन प्राश श्री दूत पापेश्वर का स्वामला संपूर्ण स्वास्थ्य एवं उत्तम रोग प्रतिकार शक्ति के लिए सेहत का खजाना 2 चम्मच रोजाना।
श्री आयुर्वेदिक प्रेजेंस पंडित डी गोपाल आचार्यूस मादिफला रसायन। It is made with tons of natural sweet lime, lemon and ginger. It works effectively in indigestion, gas trouble, loss of appetite and jaundice. With Pandit D. Gopalacharlu's Madhifala Rasayanam, stay safe, stay healthy.
After hearing the news of Ayurgrama, we approached our principal, Dr. C.S. Karmudi sir. With their concern, we asked our vice principal, Dr. Chaudi Akkamahadevi ma'am, who agreed to join our team as a team coordinator. Vijayanagere is a village in Raichur Taluk, Raichur district of Karnataka state, India. It belongs to Gulbarga division. It is located 9 kilometers towards east from district headquarters Raichur. Vijayanagere's local language being Kannada has population of 3,250 peoples and 578 houses. The area around Vijayanagere primarily engages in farming and contributes to the district's agricultural output. Thank you. purpose of the pre-camp survey was to determine Vaidhi's ideas faced by the villagers commonly. Another purpose is for gathering information using relevant questions with the help of survey form. As we commenced our pre-camp survey today at Bijanagere, we came across enormous previews and concerns. As we headed forward and started our query with the villagers regarding their individual health, we were asked about free checkups availability with more number of peoples bearing Vata disorders like pain in the lower back, pain in the knee, osteoarthritis, few with high BP, few suffering from Madhumeha, few with Mukhapaka and skin disorders were found. We also came across a brief idea that there is a lack of awareness about education, discipline, day schedule, child marriage and so. It was also interesting to note that there is a quite a good range of lifespan in the village. The survey provided a critical source of data and everyone of us were engaged in information economy. We began by 6:30 a.m. with a good spirit and energy. With a yoga. Blessings of Acharya Charaka, we started our inauguration program of Ayurgrama 2.0. It's a day where hope is reborn, dreams reshape, and a new journey unfolds. Your understanding, compassion and appreciation have been a blessing. Thank you for being here on our journey. Schedule began with introduction to Dinacharya and Rutucharya for school children.
Yeah. interesting part of the schedule was a skit on Jwara Utpatti. This was all about day one.
As we keep moving forward, opening new doors and doing new things, because we were curious and curiosity keeps leading us down the new paths.
Day 2 begins with a yoga and pranayama session for school students. We made aware about different medicinal plants and their importance for the students of primary division. And enhance the understanding of medicinal properties of plants. Later, we organized a talk on Nidra and health checkup by Dr. Uma Ma'am. We were successful in providing awareness about the myths regarding Ayurveda.
ಭಾರತ We organized a procession mesmerizing Acharya Charaka, promoting Ayurveda and chanting shlokas. Having an intention in Swachhata played a skit on Swachh Bharat to create awareness to the villagers about sanitation. Wellness began in our kitchen with Ayurveda, and so we started home remedies and distributed the recipes. Again, we organized the talk on Vega Dharana and L checkup by Dr. Shruti Kama.
The day 4 starts with as usual yoga and pranayama followed by the charakapatana. The best way to predict the future is to create it. By this, wall painting was done on the topic of child marriage and Mansika Arogya. The talk on Shalya Tantra was provided for the high school students. Also, we conducted games for primary school children on Dravya Guna, which was to acknowledge them about the medicinal herbs of Ayurveda. Amazing session on Bala Arogya was held by Dr. Manpreet Ma'am, in which she addressed early diagnosis, preventive measures and timely treatment to ensure the healthy development and well-being of children. Ayurveda encompasses practices and rituals aimed at enhancing the physical, mental, and emotional well-being of both pregnant women and the fetus.
A fresh day starts with a fresh air by yoga and pranayama. After yoga session, by the blessing of Acharya Charaka, recited the shloka of Charaka Samhita. Cleanliness is next to godliness. By keeping this in mind, our team started to clean the village.
ಆಯುರ್ಗ್ರಾಮ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಯೋಜನೆ ಅಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಯೋಗ ತರಬೇತಿಯ ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಂಡಿರೋ ಜೊತೆ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಆ ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಮತ್ತು ತರಬೇತಿಯ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಿರ್ವಹಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸ್ವಚ್ಛತೆಯನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಂದು ವಾರಗಳ ಕಾಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಬಿಜನಗೆರೆ ಗ್ರಾಮದಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ಭವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದುಕೊಂಡು ಊರಿನ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ತರಬೇತಿ, ಸ್ವಚ್ಛತೆಯ ಒಂದು ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಶೌಚಾಲಯಗಳನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕನ್ನೋದರೂ ಕೂಡ.
To create an awareness on menstrual hygiene, promoting health and well-being, educating individuals about using the clean menstrual products, maintaining menstrual hygiene and proper disposable methods. Simultaneously, for primary students, we gave a talk on Ahara Krama. Turning waste into wealth is not just about recycling materials. It's all about reimagining possibilities, reducing environmental impact, and creating sustainable economic opportunities. On the request of villagers, once again, a street play on Swachhata was held.
Yeah.
ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಅ ಟಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ಪತ್ತೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪತ್ತೆ ಆಹಾರ ವಾಸ್ ಡನ್. Yoga session helped in calming the mind and inspiring concern, while aerobic session boosted energy levels and cardiovascular health. We had a good approach with the villagers to speak on Achara Rasayana, which is behavioral rejuvenation concept that emphasizes the role of lifestyle and practice in promoting the health and longevity. Later we gave introduction to the highly significant treatment of Ayurveda, the Panchakarma, which has holistic approach to the health, addressing the physical, mental and emotional aspects of well-being. ಪಂಚವಿಧ ಕಷಾಯ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ವಾಸ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ಟು ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಹೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬೈ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ನಂದಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್. Kavalagandusha was demonstrated to villagers, signifying the oral health maintenance, mental and emotional benefits, and skin health. Day 6 ended with the skit portraying the utpatti of Raja Ikshma.
ಯೋಗ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯಾಮ ರಿವಿಟಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಟುಡೇ. ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಹೋಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಆಯುರ್ವೇದ. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಸ್ಟೀಮ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್. ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡೆಡ್ ರಂಗೋಲಿ, ಯೋಗ, ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್, ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಟು ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ್ ಥೀಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸದ್ವೃತ. The cooking competition was consequential as it featured food without fire, where participants created innovative recipes. We displayed posters on Agada Tantra and by visiting homes, specially sheltering cattle, camp participants educated the villagers on Kshiravarga, the benefit of milk products. Camp concluded with spirited valedictory function, that is from 2 to 4. Guests were honored with photo frames of Acharya Charaka, symbolizing their contribution to camp's success. This function included a prize distribution ceremony, celebrating the winners of day's competition. The positive feedback and enthusiasm observed during the valedictory function accentuated camp's success. And at last, we all, the team members of Ayurgrama, visited Maramma temple, which is the village deity of Bijangera, and took blessings of the god, and then we ended this camp.
Everyone, myself Geeta. I am from school Swami Vivekananda English Medium Public School. We are very great to be here, proud to be with our student Purnima Institution. Those students have came to our school and they have given good memories to the, our children, and they have played indoor games and given a lot of gift. They are also given a health camp for our school, and even there are best students to given to the Bijangera team. Thank you for Ayurvedic.
ಆಟಗಳನ್ನು ಆಡಿಸಿದ್ರು, ಮಕ್ಕಳು ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಆಟ ಆಡಿದ್ರು. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಜೇತರಾದವರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಥಮ, ದ್ವಿತೀಯ, ತೃತೀಯ ಅಂತ ಬಹುಮಾನಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಚರಕ ಶುಶ್ರುತ ವಾಗ್ಭಟ ಮುಂತಾದವರ ಒಂದು ಪರಿಚಯವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಸಿದರು. ಹಾಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ತಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ಕಾಪಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಅವರು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವನ್ನು ತಮ್ಮ ನಿಯಂತ್ರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ಎಂಬುದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದರು. ಈ ಒಂದು ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನವರು ನಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ರೀತಿಯಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಉತ್ತಮ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒದಗಿಸಿದರೆಂದು ನಾವು ಭಾವಿಸುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಂಡರು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಮುಂದೊಂದು ದಿನ ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ತಮ್ಮ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವು ಯಶಸ್ವಿಯಾಗಲಿ ಎಂದು ನಾವು ಬಯಸುತ್ತೇವೆ. ತ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಹೆಸರು ಮೆಹಬೂಬಿ, ನಾನು ಅಂಗಡಿ ವ್ಯಾಪಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಇದು ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಏನಂತಾರ
ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ,
ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಹುಡುಗರು ಬಂದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಬೇಸ್ ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಏನಂದು ಔಷಧ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಟ್ಟಿಗಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಎಲ್ಲ.
ನಮ್ಮವರು ಬಿಜಿನಿಗೇರ, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಈರೇಶ. ನಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರಾಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿರಿಯರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಕೂಲಿನ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವರು ಟೀಮ್ಗೂ ಮತ್ತು ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸುತ್ತಾ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಿಂದ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆ ಉಂಟಾಯಿತು. ಊರಿನ ಗ್ರಾಮಸ್ಥರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಗರ್ಭಿಣಿಯರಿಗೆ ಉಚಿತ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆಯನ್ನು ನೀಡುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಎಲ್ಲರವರಿಗೆ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ.
ಆಯುರ್ಗ್ರಾಮ 2.0 ಆಯುರ್ಗ್ರಾಮ ಆಯುರ್ಭಾರತ. Subscribe and share this video to all and join hands with us to reach Ayurveda to each.